Hello, welcome to HellSign. And now I'm in the quest mission that needs you to kill all the minor threats in the house or whatever, but I'm just doing it fully. Because it didn't seem to end when I did it, so I just wanted to explore the rest of the house. As you can see, I have fought quite a few enemies. I am almost in perfect shape. And I also have the night vision goggles equipped. I put some UV projector straps on here. And my car is right here, the van is right here, in case I want to make a quick getaway. So my UV rounds are locked and loaded. Don't really think I'll need the flares, but I'll just take equip them. For fun. And I also collected all the clues, that's in total 9 clues. All the clues plus a key, and the mission didn't end, so we'll just have to summon the shadow to see how good it is. By the way, you can only summon it in the house. And you can only summon it in a big house, in a big room. Let's see. Nothing else space, so you really have to unleash it somewhere here. As you saw, I have another trap right there. Okay, let's start this. For science. Wow, they do a lot of damage. I don't know what that is, but that seems awful and it's draining my health. Okay, so I guess I need more traps to... to kill it. Well... Okay, that was very, very bad in my opinion. I know I'm not the best at the game and I thought I could at least kill that shadow. And I got pretty close to killing it. Did I lost to... So I collected all the signs, I cleared the whole house and the mission didn't finish. So I have to kill the poltergeist as well. But... how do you kill the poltergeist? Because I basically had everything working for me. Well, except that it was the shadow, and the shadow is pretty much invisible, and also very hard to see and to kill, and... well, I guess the game needs a little more balance on the shadow thing, or I just need to get better at the game, again, and practice more. Well, that was pretty scary, but I don't know. I thought I did a good job on it, but damn it, I didn't see anything on the screen. Come on, game. You have to do better than that. You really have to do better than that. Is that mission gone? Okay, is he upset with me? Oh, so the mission did finish. Rare items, okay, but where's my money? He always does this, he always does it. Here's your money. $900 and 150 experience. Sure, but first I want to check if I level up. No, I still need a lot of experience. So I guess this is the tier 2 of him, the magical artifacts. Oh, wow, so I guess this is how you do it. You unlock the Torch of Shadows, the Stand and Golden Pistol, 70 damage, nice. Hmm, Phantom Armor. Oh. Well, I can't use that heavy demon armor because I don't have demonic crafting and it's not in the game currently. Okay, 40 damage. 400 damage. Wow, 400 damage in 3 seconds. That is, oh, demonic crafting. So, these are all locked. Okay, let's check everything out. Demon's Barrel, this is locked behind it. Currently they are not available in the game. Werewolf pages. Shapeshifter. Okay, Wendigo pages and Nightmare pages. So shapeshifters will be the Wendigo and the Werewolf. The Werewolf is, you know about it. The Wendigo. Well, the Wendigo you might have seen some, I don't know, some movies about it or something like that. But it's basically a bigger beast. And sometimes it has horns on it, and it's like a werewolf but with horns, and it's more on the physical side. A werewolf looks more agile, but a wendigo will look more tougher, stronger, meaner, and I think he eats humans as well. Now, we can't use those things, but let's see what we can use. The Onitabi. Great, I don't like dodging and I don't use them. The pirate patch you already had. The vampiric blood syringe. Oh, we have a blood splatter, so we can almost craft this. Severe liver damage. Okay, let's buy it. Oh, by the way, the guy you first meet in the mission is a bit of an addict to it, so it's also very addictive. But the thing I really wanted to check out is the Lemat revolver. And I can't use revolvers because I didn't specialize on them. Oh, what? Treasure find is minus 25%? Hmm, but it's only one shot per second, so it's 43. Nah, not really that good, but I'll just buy it for science. Ozzy symbol. Do I have a symbol? I don't have a symbol. So I can craft it, I don't have a. Oh, anyway. Whew! That was pretty intense, in my opinion. So, okay, now we did all the quest missions. We almost killed the poltergeist then boss. I think the next time I will meet him, I will kill him. I will find and kill him. Trading is... crafting is not so good right now. So, let me just sell this off. So, 25% useless. Okay, I won't sell that then. 25% chance of triggering. Oh, that didn't trigger when I wanted. So now we have, okay, let's sell the brain, and it should trigger now once, twice. See that? That's a lot more money than you would have expected, so that's how you really make money in the game. Okay, so now we have funding, and oh, I forgot to check about other missions. Questions? Okay, let me see if she has something for us. Those EFVPs, a noise cancelling Simon. Okay, they're calling my name. Yeah, well, I died. Do a spontaneous collect enough signs from the site so I can build a profile of the duty that was involved. Okay, so Oh yeah, the amnesia, right. Head towards the highway and take second exit is to arrive. Nice! Nice. So this is actually the story mission where you find out what happened to you during that freaky accident. And it's another maximum level mission job in the house. Okay, I'll just go back to the bar and have another drink or two. Okay, nothing new from him. Okay, nothing new from him. So basically I just did his mission, which unlocked the next tier of artifacts, which are a bit useless to me now because I'm too high level, but again, the dev said they will implement the new intermediate missions. That will be a veteran scouting mission, so you can bridge the difficulty between scouting, sweeping and hunting. I hope they also do something with the quest, because they're a bit harder to do than I would have wanted it. Okay, so now let's just check the guns and bait and see how far along we are with the... Actually, no. I wanted to check out the crafting a bit. So, I can't craft any of those, but I can craft Lemat revolver. Looks like the crafting is very, very not worth it right now, because you can do without all these things. And I think this one is not so good as well. Oh well, I'll craft this next episode if I remember. If not, well, too bad. So the crafting right now, it's very, very poorly made. And I hope they really add crafting as a side note. To the crafting, I wish you could craft almost all your items, meaning I want to craft Kevlar helmet with strange diagrams on it that makes, I don't know, makes me aim easier for the spiders. The boots can also be, I don't know, self-crafted with demonic things like that, and to be more resistant to, I don't know, ghouls or something like that. And the armor could be a little bit lighter or something like that, and you know, I expect a fully customizable item loadout from this game. If they added crafting, I want to be meaningful crafting. So I want to empower all my armor, all my items, everything with science. Okay. And the UV projectors did help me a lot. But again, that shadowy thing was so hard to see and to maneuver around, I think it's almost impossible to kill it right now. Of course, I did try a lot and I gave it my best, and I don't know how much health it had left because I wasn't paying attention. But I'm sure I can kill it next time we meet. The SMG seems to be a good choice for it anyway. Now the problem with these weapons is that I can't really use them because I don't have the skills for them and I can't really advance my skills to use them, so I guess I'm stuck with the SMGs. And I do 8 damage and that's not really a big improvement, so I guess I need a carabines ones. Okay, let me check that out. Carabines are not even in the game right now, but they added the item, but I can't unlock the proficiency for it then. So shotguns are the next best thing, and SMGs, well, I don't think SMGs are really that good, but this one doesn't really do a lot more damage than that one. It only has 2 extra bullets in its magazine and a little extra damage. Wow, that's very, very low. Heavy pistols, again, they are not in the game currently. So I can't really use this. Wow, so it would be impossible for me to use it. Oh, so combat shotguns. Okay, so no combat shotguns for me either. The reload rate would be killing me if I had this one. So I guess the next thing we can do is just buy the HAL SMG. She's only a slight improvement. A slight improvement over what I have. And I guess this will be all the weapons we can afford right now, and we'll just have to rely on a lot of traps. I'm not liking this system because, as I said, if you can't use all the gear right now, I think the poltergeist will be very, very hard to kill. And I'm sure people have killed them because that's the way gamers are. They'll try until they succeed, and I'll also try until I succeed. But that's quite a long way ahead of me, so this will be a shorter episode. I just wanted to get that out of the way, the quest mission and finishing a hunting house, but I almost killed the shadow, but not nearly. And next time I'll just farm some more, maybe get that SMG and more items, and also a lot more traps, because it seems the only way to kill these things right now is the traps, using a lot of traps. And I guess I only need to collect all the signs here, but we'll see in the next episode. Thank you for watching, see you next time, bye bye.